First of all, you need to send your document to print. The default settings should be sufficient for most documents. When you get to the printer, you need to swipe your student card on the magnetic pad. If you don't have your student card, you can log in with your network username and password using the AD login button on the screen. Select your document on the screen that you want to print. Press print and delete, and your document should then print automatically.